The micro bit, what's it all about? In the UK, 1 million children have been given a pocket-sized metal electronic board. It is called micro bit. 咁我哋一齐睇睇啊，咩叫 micro bit 啦？个样系乜嘢嘅咧？咁样啦，即系一块电脑板咁嘅样嘅嘢啦，咁可以揸喺一个手咁样嘅形状嘅。咁喺英国咧就佢哋个政府就俾咗啲小朋友一啲咁样嘅一啲咁嘅电脑板嘅一啲嘅 tiny computer。Like a tiny computer, the micro bit is a special piece of technology. 咁其實就係即係一個特別嘅科技，有咩用嘅咧 ？Children can learn to program this device with the help of a website. 咁原來係可以即係將呢個裝置啊 ，device 嘅裝置咧去 program 佢。To program something is to give it instructions. Programming is how we tell computers what we want them to do. 咁即係話咧。如果我哋 program 佢咧，就會係即係一種即係寫啲電腦程式，而嗰個程式咧係電腦能夠明白嘅一個語言。As most computers don't understand words, we have to give them instructions in special computer language known as code。咁電腦咧就唔識得我哋普通講嘅即係唔同嘅語言嘅電腦，只係識一種電腦嘅語言就叫做 code。好啦，咁即係話咧，啲小朋友啦，喺英國嘅小朋友咧，就可以利用呢個咁樣嘅金屬板啦，就係可以學點樣寫 programming。The micro bits looks like a tightly packed version of what is under the plastic cover of your laptop。咁其實咧就係即係平時我哋嘅電，即係我哋嘅電腦啊、手提電腦啊，咁裏邊其實係有一塊電腦板噶嘛。咁而 micro bits 咧就係一個即係比較緊密包裝嘅一個 version， 即係可能一個細路仔啲嘅 version 啦。It has lots of brilliant features to help children be creative and invent new things。咁即係因為咧小朋友你有呢個板啦，咁佢哋就可以利用呢塊板咧去創作一啲嘢 ，be creative， 即係能夠可以去創造啦，或者係發明一啲新嘢。It has 25 red LED lights that are useful for displaying messages and for making simple animations and games。咁即係話有25個紅色嘅燈啦，咁有咩用咧？係用嚟展示一啲嘅信息啊，或者係一啲嘅簡單嘅動畫啊、遊戲啊，可以即係就會利用呢一塊板去設計到一樣咁嘅嘢啦。咁啊，你留意呢個呢個係第一樣嘢啦，第一樣嘅即係佢有啲嘅 feature 啦。第二樣嘢咧係乜嘢咧 ？It also has two buttons that you can program, and these might be used to play games or to scroll through music tracks in a playlist。咁咧，其實佢仲有係兩粒掣啦，就係、是、可以你係 program 佢啦，或者係即係 program 咗佢之後咧，可以用嚟打機啊，或者係即係好似滾動咁樣可以揾一啲音樂嘅歌曲嘅。Each micro bit has lots of connectors, so you can add motors or sensors for using the micro bit in bigger projects。咁仲有咧，每一個 micro bit 咧，仲有啲乜嘢啊？好多 connectors， 好多連接器，咁你就可以咧加一啲 motors 啊、啲 motor 或者一啲嘅感應器咧，而令到佢可以變成一個即係一個好似幫你做到一個大啲 project 嘅一個電腦板咁樣啦。咁我哋再睇清楚嗰個嘅micro bits 嘅一啲嗰個相啦。到咧，頭先我哋咪話講咗話有即係廿五個紅色燈嘅，呢度咪一二三四五啦，呢度都一二三四五啊，咁所以呢個25個紅色燈啦，咁佢仲有講過話呢度有兩個佢呢度有兩個 two buttons 就呢兩粒啦，咁另外下邊咧仲有一樣嘢咧，就係佢仲有係 lots of connectors， 我諗係呢啲係 connectors 係咪？即係好多啲接觸器咧，係可以令到佢可以再加啲 sensors 啊，或者係一啲 motors motor 落去，令到佢運作啦。咁所以呢一塊嘢咧，係足夠俾一啲學生去學點樣寫 programming， 或者可以令佢可以製造一啲小機械人啊之類咯。The UK government hopes that the micro bit will encourage kids to learn basic programming skills, preparing them for our technology-filled world. 咁英國政府點解要即係俾咁多呢啲 micro bits 俾啲細路仔咧？原因就係想要做乜嘢？就係想 encourage them to learn basic programming， 同埋 prepare them for the 呢個 technology field world， 即係想佢哋咧係上一啲基本嘅一啲嘅程式設計啊，或者係準備定等佢哋咧將來可以面對呢一個即係 一個很多科技為主的一個世界。 To program their device， 剛才我們講的 device 就是那個裝置，就是等於那個 micro bits， Children connect it to their computer and add some simple code to make it work in the way they want it to。 It can be programmed to do a number of different things。 那就是說呢，要 program 它呢，其實就要將它連接回到它的電腦上啦。咁首先連咗去電腦度之後咧，加少少嘅曲啦，咁加少少嘅曲之後咧，就可以令佢叫佢做一啲唔同嘅嘢啦。咁可以做乜嘢咧？下邊就有講啦。The micro bit can be used in fashion accessories. It can become a digital watch displaying the time or a badge displaying a message or a picture。咁即係話咧，係一啲可以有啲時裝設計點設計點解咧？因為佢可以變咗用嚟做咗一個電子錶啦，或者係一個 badge 啦，即係一個嘅好似一啲嘅一啲嘅即係掛一個啲襟章嗰啲咁樣啦。The microbit could also 即係第二樣嘢啦，因為有 also could also be used to count how many steps you walk in day， and you could help people track their fitness。咁亦都可以用嚟咧，就可以係計你今日行咗幾多步啊，亦都可以即係計佢哋究竟嗰個健康程度去到邊啊嗰啲咁樣。A fun use of the micro bit is to create games with it。咁仲有第三樣嘢咧，就係可以用嚟創造啲遊戲啦。This is proving to be the most popular way of using the device with children for people who like gardening。 第四樣嘢咧就係、可以甚至係喺即係做喺呢個種花方面有用。The micro bits can be used to tell you when to water your plants。 咁原來咧就係話俾你聽幾時要淋花喎，可以。First, put a sensor in the soil and attach it to the micro bit。The micro bit will then tell you when the plant is happy by showing a smiley face。Or when the plant needs a drink by displaying a sad face. An unusual but interesting idea for this nifty little computer. 咁就係話咧，其實呢一段裏邊咧就講咗嗰個 a number of different things 咧，就係包括呢個一二三四四樣啦。咁但係細路仔最中意咧就係乜嘢啊？就係create games 啦，因為佢有講過 this is proving to be the most popular way of using the device with children， 就係話係即係細路仔係最中意嘅一個用途啦，因為細路仔中意玩遊戲啊嘛。咁好啦，接住。By giving out micro bits, the UK government hopes children will improve their computer science， 即係希望佢哋能夠改善佢哋嘅電腦方面嘅知識啦。Computers and internet are going to be an even bigger part of our lives in future. So getting children excited about the programming should inspire them to become the computer game creators and website designers of the future。 即是说呢电脑啊或者即是互联网是一个即是将来我们一些更加大的一些即是部分，即是现在已经很重要，但将来是会更重要。所以呢会令到小孩子即是喜欢 programming 呢，就是一件即是会对他们国家会更加好的意思了。好啦，我哋睇一睇呢個第一題啦。Why must we speak to computers in code？ 點解我哋一定要同佢哋係用 code 講，唔可以用英文啊、中文去講咧？咁文章裏面其實有解釋咗噶，就係個原因咧，就係話佢哋因為唔識我哋語言咯，咁簡單。咁佢哋淨係識曲噶嘛？咁就係 because most computers don't understand words， so we have to give them instructions in special computer language known as code。就係咁解啦。咁咧呢條問題其實答案就唔係太難啦。你就主要就寫翻 this is because， 主要係因為你 why 嘛。咁你就會寫翻話點解我哋要同佢用程式講咧？就因為佢哋唔識我哋嘅 words， 咁所以我哋就要用翻佢哋嘅語言啦，就叫做 code 去同佢哋溝通啦。第二題啦 ，name three useful parts of the micro bit。咁三個有用嘅部分啦。咁其實未睇嗰張相之前，好多學生都 get 唔到啊，因為佢哋以為係即係有咩用途啊，即係譬如話會寫咗係咩 encourage kids to learn basic programming 啊嗰啲。但係其實佢最主要咧就係話佢有邊三個部分。咁第一個部分咧就有 25 red LED lights。第二個部分咧就係 two buttons that you can program。第三咧就係has lots of connectors。 咁最主要咧就係由呢三個部分啦。咁而呢三個部分咧，就係佢個即係佢最有用嘅一啲嘢，可以令到佢哋發明嘅其他嘢。咁你就會寫翻咧呢一度啦，就會寫話 the three useful parts of the microbits are， 咁你就會加翻咧係用個 are 字啦，係講翻咧係有三個部分。第一個咧就係乜嘢咧？就係 the 25 red LED lights 啦 ，the two buttons。咁你要講埋，因為無端端有兩粒掣係咩掣咧？即係 you can program。That you can program. 第三樣嘢你加個 and lots of connectors that you can add motors or sensors。好啦，接住咧就到第三題啦。第三題啦 ，Why is it good for children today to learn code？ 咁點解要 learn code 係有咩好處咧？咁其實個好處咧有兩個部分嘅，因為佢有講過好處就係能夠 help children be creative and invent new things 啦，有講過。咁亦都有講過話咧係the UK government hopes that the microbit will encourage kids to learn basic programming skills.Preparing them for our technology-filled world， 咁就係話咧係因為其實呢一個啦，或者係呢一個啦，都可以係答案嘅，即係對細路仔有咩好處，就係能夠可以令到佢哋 creative 啲啦，同埋可以能夠學呢啲咁嘅嘢。咁佢話因為佢話要 program 佢哋 device， 佢哋一定要 connect 啦，亦都要 add simple code 啦，咁所以咧就所以能夠令到佢哋可以即係識得一啲 basic。programming 的 skills 啦，有啲有呢方面嘅 skills。咁會睇翻啦，就會話係佢問你 why 啦，咁你就會答咗 this is because children can be creative and invent new things。咁我就接咗佢啦，就用個 through learning basic programming skills， which prepare them for the technology field world。咁其實我都係照抄呢一句嘅啫，即係因為點解係學？啲曲係好咧，就係學識得點樣可以有創意啲去發明嘢啦。透咁點樣發明嘢咧，就係透過學一啲嘅 basic programming skills， 而呢啲 skills 咧係可以能夠即係令佢哋準備呢一個即係將來嘅世界啦。好啦，第四題啦，就係 which way of using the microbit do children like best？ 咁頭先我哋都講過啦，其實有幾個用途噶嘛，即係可以做 fashion accessories 啦，亦都可以 count steps 啦，第三就 create games 啦，第四就 gardening。但係咧係 most popular 係乜嘢啊 ？create games。咁點解係 create games 咧？就係、是、係啦，就係因為咧，佢哋係細路仔最中意就係玩遊戲噶嘛，係咪？咁會睇翻啦，你會寫翻咧，就係 children like 咁啊。佢問你which way of using the microbit do children like best 啊嘛。咁你會寫翻 children like 乜嘢咧 ？children like 咁你就寫 to create games， 跟住就 with the microbit the best 係啦。咁即係佢哋係最中意係就係創作一啲遊戲啦。第五題啦 ，Why might someone create a sensor to one of the devices? Sensor 即係啲感應器啦，咁點解要將個感應器擺落去，即係連接咗嗰個嘅呢個 microbit 咧？點解咧？咁因為佢有講過話呢個感應器用嚟做乜嘢啊？擺落個 soil 嗰度就可以點樣啊？測下。個盆花開唔開心啊嘛，咁其實就最主要係原因咧，就係、是、你會見到咧，係能夠可以 help people who like gardening， 咁樣咧就係、是、and the microbits can be used to tell you when to water your plants， 咁佢哋擺個 sensor 嘅原因咧就係、是、想知道幾時water the plants 啦，咁所以你會寫翻咧就係、是。咁睇翻呢一度啦，你會寫翻又係問你 why 啦，咁啊好多問題問 why 喎呢度，咁啊 this is because 咁 people who like gardening can find out when to water the plants if they connect a sensor to one of their devices。咁呢個 one of the devices 咧，你可以寫翻做microbit 都得嘅，係啦，咁你可以就寫翻 microbit 啦，或者係 one of the devices 就係同嗰個問題一模一樣都 OK。咁就係點解佢哋要將個感應器擺落去，即係連埋一齊咧？就係想知道幾時，即係 want to find out when to water the plants， 幾時去淋水啦？如果佢哋連埋一齊嘅話。 第六題啦 ，Why is the UK government spending money on tiny computers？ 咁其實你都知啦，擺即係要咁多個學生，全英國咁多個學生都要有一塊咁樣嘅即係電路板嘅話，咁其實係好貴嘅。咁點解佢哋願意使錢咧？咁好簡單，就係想佢哋即係準備好將來咯。咁就係 by giving out microbits。The UK government hopes children will improve their computer science skills. 咁而嗰啲 computers and the internet are going to be an even bigger part of our lives in future. 咁就呢個就最主要嘅原因啦，就係因為佢想佢哋啲細路咧係學識，即係多有多啲嘅科學上嘅，即係一啲嘅電腦上嘅技能。咁因為電腦係將來係佢哋嘅一個好重要一個部分啦。咁會睇翻啦，就係 this is because the UK government hopes children will improve their computer science skills。咁呢一個咧，其實就即係照抄啦，但係呢個咧就加咗個再講咗係再因為咧就係 computers and the internet are going to be an even bigger part of our lives in future。咁就講出咗個原因出嚟啦。咁第七題啦 ，Do you want to have a microbit yourself? Why？ 咁你想唔想要有一部即係有一個咁樣嘅小型電腦或者一個電腦板咧？點解咧？咁你就會寫翻呢一度啦。咁睇翻啦，可以答 Yes， I want to have one myself as it looks like I can create my own robot with it。係啦。咁你就係想，因為咧用佢咧就可以製造自己嘅機械人啦。咁亦都可以話咧，係 No， I don't want to have one myself as I'm not good at technology。根本我真係對啲科技係好即係好差嘅，我係唔識嘅，咁所以咧就唔想有啦。